What? Check, check, 1, 2. Check, check, 1, 2.
You can hear me?
You can't see me. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we had a couple of technical difficulties, but we are here right now. You say the best things you have to wait for, but wait no longer, because it's time to get this PBIS versus battle started. Thank you so much, Ms. Thrasher, and the entire PBIS team for inviting me to this momentous occasion. We're going to go ahead and get this thing popping, ladies and gentlemen. You guys know me. All right. My name is Linnell Goodwin. I am the band director at Jonesboro High School, and I am a product of Fulton County. But guess what? I have been in Clayton County Public Schools since 2011. Can you imagine 2011? I know I still have my wonderful, boyishly good looks here, but yes, 2011 is a long time. But enough about me. I want to get this thing started. So I'm going to bring you greetings on behalf of our wonderful and dynamic superintendent, Dr. Anthony Smith, and his cabinet, Dr. Keith Colbert, chief of schools, CCPS board members, Dr. Melvin Blocker, the executive director of student discipline prevention and intervention, Dr. Maureen Egbuna, Director of Student Discipline Prevention and Intervention, Student Discipline, and her great team, all right? We also want to bring greetings to all of our principals, our teachers, our students, and parents for your continued support of the Clayton County Public Schools, where we are building a better today. When? Today. No, building a better tomorrow today. Awkward. Anyways, we're building a better tomorrow starting right now, right here today. We will kick off our PBIS versus battles with welcome remarks from our dynamic chief of schools, Dr. Keith Colbert.
Greetings. I'm Dr. Keith Colbert, the chief of schools for the Clayton County Public Schools. Thank you so much for being a part of the fourth annual Clayton County Public Schools PBIS 5 Behavior Norms Versus Battle. My favorite quote from author Jeffrey Goodemire states, "A quality performance starts with a positive attitude, and the PBIS versus battle performances always exemplify this statement." A special shout out to the Department of Student Discipline and Prevention and Intervention, the fantastic behavior intervention specialists, Clayton County Public School leaders, and their teams who promote PBIS implementation in our district. We appreciate you all. The mission of Clayton County Public Schools is to empower scholars to achieve academic, professional, and personal goals by providing equitable access and experiences that build skills in literacy, creativity, critical thinking, and collaboration. Our PBIS Five Behavior Norms Versus Battle always reflects and supports the district's unwavering efforts to promote a safe learning environment and build a better tomorrow today. We're proud of our talented and gifted scholars and staff, and we look forward to another great event next school year. Thank you to everyone who helped to make this event a reality, our Master of Ceremony, and to every school that took the time to submit an entry. Thank to each of you for sharing your time, talents, energy, and resources with us.
Woo, that is a sharply dressed gentleman, don't you think? Big shout out to our Chief of Schools, Dr. Keith Colbert. Let's give him a virtual round of applause. All right, we will now have the Pledge of Allegiance brought to you by our very own Mr. Winston Norman, a fifth grade student at River's Edge Elementary. Winston?
Good evening, everyone. My name is Winston Norman, as you already heard. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
I was muted the whole time. Awkward. Let's hope that doesn't happen too many more times. Anyways, what I was saying was, big shouts out to our very own Mr. Winston Norman, another sharply dressed gentleman that came in today. The entire River's Edge family should be proud of you, Winston, and we are proud of you right here in the PBIS department. Next, we will have our very own Dr. Michelle Flowers, who is the coordinating supervisor of student discipline prevention and intervention. She will tell us a little bit about why we are here today for this PBIS versus ceremony. Dr. Flowers.
Well, thank you, sir, for that great introduction. Well, good evening, my CCPS family. As was stated, I am Dr. Michelle F. Flowers, and I am so glad that you are here tonight with us for the fourth annual CCPS PBIS and Five District Norms Versus Battle. I'm here to give you a little information about PBIS, our five district norms, and tonight's event. Now, PBIS is a data-driven framework that allows schools to build a continuum of evidence-based interventions. Well, what that means on the behavior side is that we identify those things that all students can benefit from for their social development growth and to prevent the development of behavior problems. This school year, CCPS has implemented five district behavior norms. We have been going from school to school. I know you've seen us out there. We're teaching and discussing these norms so that every student and every staff member can be and will be safe in Clayton County Public Schools. We know that school safety is one of our top priorities. So in Clayton Public Schools, we are, number one, weapons free, two, violence free, three, bully free, four, drug free, and last but definitely not least, gang free. Now, for those of you who have never experienced a versus battle DPI style, let me give you the 411. Verzus was created by musicians Timbaland and Swiss Beats and started during the early days of the COVID-19 pandemic as a virtual DJ battle. While we were all locked down, remember those days, starting back in March of 2020, the Department of Student Prevention and Intervention decided to take this idea and use it as a foundation for enhancing PBIS implementation in the district and fostering school connectedness while strengthening our scholars' resilience and promoting positive behavior. So tonight, you are in for a grand time as our amazing and talented students and staff present their gifts and talents through song, rap, commercial, and spoken word. Now, a little bit more. The Georgia Department of Education recognizes districts and schools for supporting this positive school climate initiative through the implementation of what we call PBIS. The purpose of the recognition system is to identify those schools that exemplify best practices in the implementation of PBIS. There are four levels of recognition. They range from installing to distinguished. Distinguished PBIS schools have achieved the highest PBIS recognition from the State Department. Now, while all schools in CCPS are PBIS schools, and they all are working hard to improve the school climate and culture, we want to give kudos to all of them. But we proudly announce that we have four distinguished schools in Clayton County. Callaway Elementary School, Hawthorne Elementary School, Michelle Obama STEM Elementary School, and Morrow Middle School. Distinguished schools meet specific implementation criteria, including, guess what? 90% of their population have less than zero to one office discipline referrals. That is amazing. We applaud all our schools tonight, and we look forward to adding many more distinguished schools in the upcoming school year. Back to you.
This one is the MP4.
Oh, man, that is absolutely amazing. It almost brought a tear to my eye to hear about how awesome the students of Clayton County Public Schools are doing. And that's why PBIS is important, because we have to find ways to really just continue to boost up those great behaviors and to reward those great behaviors, because the overwhelming majority of the students in Clayton County Public Schools, they come to do the right thing, to learn, and to finally depart to serve in our community. So this is going to be a celebration of sorts. I wish somebody would have told me, because I have a talent too that I could add into the Verzus. I tell great jokes. Okay, so really quick, this isn't part of the script. I hope they don't get too mad at me, because I tell great jokes. So here we go. Why did the scarecrow win an award? Because he's outstanding in his field. I won the Verzus. I am the winner. Me, Mr. Goodwin, I win the Verzus. No, I'm just kidding. But anyway, let's get this party started by seeing who we have in the building with us right now. We're going to do a roll call if you guys don't mind. Do you mind? So when I call your school name, you better put some loud woo-hoos or whatever in the comments and represent your school. So let's start off with Church Street Elementary. Are you in the house? How about Edmonds Elementary? How about King? Morrow Elementary? Mount Zion Primary? How about K Pace Magnet? Smith Elementary, are you in the building? Somebody told me that Brown Elementary is in the building right now. Not the West, not this time. We're talking about East Clayton Elementary. Are they in the house? How about Fountain? How about Huey Elementary? Oh, I got some ties with this school because I was there for about 5 years of my career. So I got to give a special shout out to the one and only Kemp Elementary School. How about down the hill at Kemp Primary School? How about Kilpatrick Elementary School? Lake Ridge? Lee Street? How about the Cut, North Cut Elementary? How about the school that's named after our former very own First Lady, Dr. Michelle Obama STEM? How about Oliver? Is Arnold in the building? How about Hawthorne? Let me make some noise for Jackson Elementary. Marshall Elementary, Point South, Riverdale, and we already called out the East, but now let's call out the West. How about West Clayton Elementary? And then let's also give a special shout out to our friends over at Souter Elementary, as well as River's Edge, for giving us that great student who said the Pledge of Allegiance, my guy Norman, earlier today. Man, that was awesome. So, what a roll call. Now, we're going to give you a special commercial from Souter Elementary, who's going to give us a little bit of information. Not yet, so we're going to start just a little bit more and go straight to the moment that you've all been waiting for. I'm out. You can't hear me? Oh, okay, cool. No problem, no problem. We're going to come back to that video, all right? So if you hear me go, that means we're going to rewind and go back to the commercial video that we had ready for you. But for right now, the moment you've all been waiting for. But before we dive into the battle, we would like to thank each and every one of you for your hard work and dedication with ensuring that PBIS is implemented with fidelity, and for all the hard work with putting these videos together with our scholars. Thank you for a job well done. All right, so now guess what? After all of this is over, there are actually going to be winners announced for this virtual PBIS versus battle. Let me give you the rules for voting, all right? So make sure you listen up because this is important, all right? At the end of the show, a link will be posted for you to vote for your favorite entry. Polls will be open immediately following the battle and will close at 5 p.m. the following day. That's tomorrow. So today is Wednesday. The polls will close at 5 o'clock tomorrow. Today's Tuesday. Man, it's crazy being a teacher. All right, all the days start just kind of going together. But with you all's help, you reminded me that today is Tuesday. So on Wednesday, the polls will close at 5 o'clock p.m. So make sure you share this link with everybody. Get the entire community involved to support you for all the hard work you have done. All right? Winners will be announced on Friday at 6 p.m. live. All right? Now, up Thursday, got a little typo here. All right, so we're going to go back. Remember I said that whole thing about Friday? Well, it's not Friday. It's actually going to be announced on Thursday. All right, Thursday, it will be announced at 6 p.m. live. So please make sure you stay tuned. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, and you have really been waiting for about 27 minutes to be exact. We are going to start our versus battle with the poetry category. In our poetry category, we will see videos from Church Street Elementary, Edmonds Elementary, King Elementary, Morrow Elementary, and Mount Zion Primary. Let's give a huge virtual round of applause for all of them. But first up, let's take them to church. Church Street, to be exact. Can you roll the video? Thank you. That was absolutely amazing, Church Street Elementary. They are about business over there. Did you see those guys with those belts on? Man, oh man, we love to see it, Church Elementary. But in the interest of time, we're going to keep it moving swiftly and professionally on to Edmonds Elementary to see what they have to say. Are we ready to roll Edmonds film? Let's get it queued up. Let's make some virtual noise for Edmonds.
Five, six, ready, and go.
Oh, wow. They showed up and showed out. Edmonds is where it's at. They have their own step team. Can you believe it? Huge shout out to Edmonds. Remember, at the end of this broadcast, there will be a voting link that will be posted. Make sure you show it to everyone and have everyone vote for their favorite one. Let's go ahead and get King queued up. That video was fun and educational. I absolutely love it. Great job to King Elementary. Let's keep it moving on. I think next I hear Morrow Elementary knocking on the door. Can we cue up Morrow Elementary's film?
Oh my God. 34th graders in an uproar in the cafeteria about Roar. I need you right now. Let's go.
What does roar mean to you? You can be responsible in the hallway by making sure that you and your classmates are silently walking in line down the hallway. Great job helping out your classmates.
And what does ownership look like in our school?
Making sure we do all of our homework and getting the grades we're supposed to.
Oh, I love that. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Responsible ownership, achievement, respect.
What? And y'all do that at your school?
Yes.
I want to be at your school. Is it cool at your school for PBIS?
Yes.
Well, thank you.
Be responsible, take ownership, build achievement, give respect.
Weren't playing. Y'all came out with the production team and y'all brought the whole family out. We saw cheerleaders, we saw dancing, we saw everything. Roar, roar. Good job, Mara Elementary. Now we're going to keep it moving swiftly and professionally right down the hill to Mount Zion Primary. What you got for us, Mount Zion Primary?
Yeah.
In a world where we all should be kind, yeah. Where we all want to be friends,
you'll find we say no to bullying. Oh. It's not okay. We treat each other in a friendly way.
No gangs, no groups that cause trouble. We stick together like a happy bubble.
And drugs? Oh no, they're not for us. We stay away. No need to fuss.
No weapons, no guns, no dangerous things. We play and learn without worrying.
No violence, no fighting. We all agree. We want our school to be a safe place to be.
With zero tolerance, we stand tall. Being kind and caring, that's our call.
Together we make our school great. With love and friendship, no room for hate.
That was beautiful. One thing that I love about our elementary school students, you all are so creative. Every single video that we've seen so far is absolutely different and creative to your own school style. And we absolutely love to see that. Big shout out to all of the teachers and the PBIS teams and principals that helped put those productions together. Let's give a huge round of applause to all of our poetry, short film, and spoken word category participants. That was absolutely amazing. All right. Now, I think it's time for our song category. So let's give a round of applause to all of our song category participants, who is Arnold, Hawthorne, Jackson, Marshall, Point South, Riverdale, and West Clayton. So I'm expecting to hear some shoo-doo-doo. And you guys are going to give us some great performances. So without further ado, let's start off with... Arnold Elementary.
PBIS.
All right, I'm back. All right. Let's give another round of applause for Arnold Elementary. Hey, they got my camera wiped off. You know, they said I had a little smudge on my face, but it's gone now. All right, we're good to go. Let's give another round of applause to Arnold Elementary. Now, let's keep the applause going because I hear that we got some people from Hawthorne Elementary joining the party. Let's hear it for Hawthorne.
If no teacher is watching y'all, and you have the choice to right or wrong, when your friends are playing in the hall,
will you soar by me? Will you soar by me?
If your classmate is feeling down, and everyone is just standing around, keep it real, can you tell me now?
Will you soar by me? Will you soar by me?
When you're in the cafeteria, others' behavior just a little too rough, will you do what you know is right?
Will you soar by me? Will you soar by me?
When you make a mistake or make a rule, remember telling the truth is really cool. Follow the matrix, do what you should do.
Will you soar by me? Will you soar by me?
Remember your action and your words. Just reflect positive and always be good. Keep it real, can you tell me now?
Will you soar by me? Will you soar by me? If no teacher is watching y'all, and you have a choice on right or wrong,
while your friends are playing in the hall,
will you soar by me? Will you soar by me? If your classmate is feeling down, and everyone is just standing around, keep it real, can you tell me now? Will you soar by me? Will you soar by me? When you're in the cafeteria, others' behavior just a little rough. Will you do what you know is right? Will you soar by me? Will you soar by me?
Remember your action and your words. Short life, positive and only good.
Keep it real, can you tell me now? Will you soar by me? Will you soar by me?
Hey man, I got one request of Hawthorne. Put me on a remix. I gotta get on a remix. Will you soar by me? Will you soar by me? Yeah. Oh yeah. Good job, Hawthorne. I just tried to do my little audition real quick. You know you where to find me. You know I'm at Jonesboro. So just go ahead, put me on the remix. That's all I ask. All right. We can get some spins on that one. We can get some streams. All right. So by me. All right. Let's get Jackson on the line. I hear Jackson is next. You see the vote? You hear the vocals? I see your comments. You hear the vocals, right? We up in there. All right. Let's get it, Jackson.
Say I get it from my teacher. I'm like, yeah, you're right, standing straight and loud as I roar. Morning on tonight, show you how to roar. Jack Star, little boys cry. FFD, my line, or Jack's always press with the oar. be responsible, worrying accordingly. We're just catching our vibe, respectful, orderly. But we'll be responsible, growing accordingly. We're just catching our vibe.
For Jackson too. I need to be on that remix as well. All right, go ahead, put me on that one too. You know what I'm saying? And we can make some things happen. I have my people call your people. You know, we right across the street and get me on the remix. All right. Y'all did Victoria Monet proud. She is happy right now listening to that. Jackson's not playing. Y'all better stop playing with CCPS Elementary. Jeez Louise. It's heating up, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be hard for you all to choose because they are pulling out all the stops, all right? But I heard Marshall might have something to say about that. Marshall, what's up?
Quietly. I used to get really stressed before each class, forget that I wouldn't make the grade success, get a thing I would succeed. So I said quietly,
I guess that I forgot I have to work. Now I'm working harder than before. I'm finally soaring, achieving all my dreams.
They tell me down and I feel stuck. Now studying this level up, you see my wings are spreading wide. My feeling goes soaring high.
They tell me down, but now I'm up. Oh, get ready, cause I had enough. I see it all, I see it now.
I got the wings of an eagle, an eagle.
You're gonna see me.
vocals. Vocals and creativity. These people not only came to us with an original song, but they played musical chairs while doing so. That is a whole nother level of creativity that is being shown by the CCPS elementary school people. Big shout out to Marshall Elementary. Y'all are doing it. Go y'all. Man, I had no idea that the verses on the elementary school level was this absolutely amazing. So let's give another round of applause to Marshall Elementary. Fountain, I see y'all over there in the comments acting up. Y'all spamming my comments up, Fountain. All right, y'all better act right. Y'all video coming up. All right, y'all just make sure y'all have that same energy. We love to see it. We love to see the support, all right? But we're going to keep moving swiftly and professionally on to the next school. Is there anybody here from Point South Elementary? Let's see what those Mustangs are talking about at Point South. Shout out to my brother that was on the piano. He was on the keys over there going crazy. And my guy who kicked out with the Michael Jackson leg. You saw that? I saw it. And shout out to the cheerleaders that were a part of that. And shout out to the James Brown fan as well. We still got James Brown fans out here, ladies and gentlemen. All right. It's an amazing thing to see. Great job to the Point South Mustangs who are rocking with pride. All right. We're going to keep it moving. I see Fountain still in there, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, if you have not done so yet, you need to call your people and tell them to get on because Fountain Elementary is acting up. Call in the reserves, all right? You need some backup. Get them on this link so you can represent for your people, all right? But for right now, let's keep it moving swiftly and professionally on to Riverdale Elementary. Let's see what Riverdale Elementary has to say about this.
Come to school every morning, ready to learn, yeah, yeah. Best behavior, look at all life credits I've earned, yeah, yeah. Respond to challenges in my way, I'm determined to have a good day. Excel and achieve my goals, defeat obstacles in the road. And for my personal best, my best is always enough, even when it gets tough. I'll never give up, no.
R-E-A-U-Y, I'm ready at Riverdale. If I work hard and try, I'm ready at Riverdale.
Some people thought I wouldn't make it. They hated and counted me out. But my teachers believe I can do it. And now I believe in myself. I listen and follow directions. Understand all my lessons. Engaging in all my classes. Raise my hand to answer the questions.
I try my best every day. I follow the rules to the T. In class, at lunch, in the halls, I walk in line quietly. I want to learn and see growth to myself. No violence or drugs, I refer to myself. Trying to better myself, trying to better my health.
R-E-A-U-R.
I'm enough, I have greatness in me. I am kind, I am strong, I could be anything I wanna be. I'm smart, I'm respectful, and I will succeed. I know the rules of my school, I am ready.
I am a leader, I am enough, I have greatness in me. I am kind, I am smart, I can be anything I wanna be. I am strong, I am respectful, and I will succeed. I know the rules of my school, I am ready.
R-E-A-U-I. I'm ready at Riverdale. If I work hard and try, then I will never fail. They cannot hurt me, they cannot hurt me. No, no, work is a greatness, I'm gonna make it. R-E-A-U-I. I'm ready at
Yo, that was amazing. They got bars over there at Riverdale. Let me find out y'all got bars. They spitting that fire. Great job, Riverdale. That was absolutely amazing. Do we have anybody in the comments from Riverdale? Let me see you, Riverdale people. Riverdale people, let me see you, because that deserves a round of applause. Great job to Riverdale Elementary School students. Somebody need to sign them up immediately. Def Jam artists or something, because they were on beat and they had the swag. All right, let's keep it moving though. This is the last one of this particular category. Anybody in the comment section from West Clayton Elementary? Let's hear from West Clayton Elementary, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give them a virtual round of applause.
Hey, Michael, turn that beat up.
WCES, no way be the best. You wore it in school, shout out to PBIS. Baby, who's a light and rest? Pet the squad, gon' pass the test. We don't know why y'all doing less. When we come through, we leave a mess. Always more responsible. Always more orderly. Page for appropriate attitude. Always more respectful. All in, together we in grand. Play the squad, ready to learn with the pencils and your pins. Always first and never last, we always pass the G-Mass. No matter if it's reading, writing, or math. The students always working hard, you know they make it happy. To say we don't succeed, you can miss without that capping. The kids, they gonna roar when it comes to PBIS. You know they gonna score, how you know they gonna pass the test. CES, that would be the best. You won't in the school, shout out to PBIS. We don't like the rest. Pet the squad, gon' pass the test. We feel like we are doing less. When we come through, we leave a mess. Always more responsible. Always more orderly. Age for appropriate attitude. Always more respectful.
Hey,
step off in the school and we roaring. Behavior so good, can't ignore this. Get ghost lives when I have a great day. You know you can't stop us, so make way. You know we stay focused, the eye of the tiger. Every time I step in the class, the room light up. PBIS, West Clayton is here to stay. You know who the best class in the school is, third grade.
PBIS, no, we be the best. You are in the school, shout out to PBIS. Who's gonna light the rest? Panther squad gon' pass the test. We do it more, y'all doing less. When we come through, we leave a mess. Us were responsible.
Us were responsible.
Us for orderly. A's for appropriate attitude. Us for respectful.
Us for respectful.
Right, all right. They hit them with the auto tune on them. Stop playing with them, West Clayton Elementary. Y'all did that. And the competition is getting even hotter. We love to see it. We love to see the creativity. So a huge round of applause to everybody who just participated in our song category. Now we're going to change gears up, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, I know you're going to enjoy this because we are going to the rap category. All right. I'm seeing Rams. I'm seeing Rockets. I'm seeing Fountain. I'm seeing Panthers. I'm seeing Tigers. The comment section is litty in the city. But let me tell you who we got coming up next in this first category of rap. We got Brown Elementary. Anybody from East Clayton? We already know Fountain is in the house because they've been showing out the entire time. I might switch it up and put them at the end, make them wait a little bit. Since they got so much to talk about, we might just put Fountain at the end. But we got Huey. We got Kemp Elementary. We got Kemp Primary coming back for another round, looks like. We got Kilpatrick, Lake Ridge, Lee Street, Northcutt, Obama STEM, and Oliver. So without further ado, I hope y'all are ready. Because we gonna kick this rap game off with Brown Elementary. Let's go, Brown.
Roar, roar, let me see you roar. Roar, roar. Let me see you roar. Roar, roar. Let me see you roar. Roar, roar. Let me see you roar. Walking down the hall with my feet in the blue. I'm responsible and you can be too. Always raise my hand when I comment in class. I respect my teacher and do what I'm asked. You don't have to worry about if I'm on test. Got my test back and you know that I passed. I'm a scholar and you should get like me. Responsible, respectful, and accepting. Roar, roar. Let me see you roar. Roar, roar. Let me see you roar. Roar, roar. Let me see you roar. Roar, roar. Let me see you roar.
Responsible.
Eyes on my teacher when she speaks. On task. Everybody working at their seats. Accept yourself and accept me.
Respectful.
Man, you know what that means.
Roar, roar.
Let me see you roar.
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 Responsible.
Eyes on my teacher when she speaks. On task. Everybody working at their seats. Accept yourself and accept me.
Respectful.
Man, you know what that means.
Brown, 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 brown. Man, huge congratulations and shout out to that crew because that beat was fire. Come on, Brown. Brown, brown. Brown, brown. In that thing. We love it. We love to see it. We want to give a special shout out to the principals that we see on right now representing their respective schools. Miss Jester from Kilpatrick is on the line. So huge shout outs to her. And also to Miss Pugh from Lee Street Elementary. So shout out to our principals for always supporting and doing what you do. Now we're going to move swiftly and professionally. We've seen the West. Now, let's see what's going on in the east of Clayton. Anybody here from East Clayton Elementary? Make some virtual noise if you're here from East Clayton Elementary. Let's run it.
The R is for respectful, the R is for obedient, the A is for attentive, the R is for responsible.
We're East Clayton ready, we work hard, we study, we're a chosen generation.
Roar!
We're the generation that puts stop to hate. We're aware and declare that everyone's great.
Great.
We help the hurting, there's no reverting. No. We welcome the multitude, we're reaching the altitude.
We're a generation raised by many nations. Nations from the past intertwined with a mess.
Mess.
We're open, accepting, just like a reception.
Yep.
We welcome correction, it's for our protection.
We're East Clayton ready, we work hard, we study, we're a chosen generation. Roar!
We're a generation representing
East Clayton.
Take one step in and you'll feel
awakened.
Well, did I just see a drone shot? These people got drones flying around. It is on a whole nother level in CCPS. Y'all are not playing. Y'all got to look over y'all head whenever y'all playing around with East Clayton because they got the drones flying around. Good job, East Clayton Elementary. And I even saw a principal participating in that one. So shout out to y'all. Let's keep it moving swiftly and professionally. Do we have anyone in the house? Oh, boy. Y'all know who this group is because they've been showing out all day. I think I still might want to put them at the end. Now, I'm just kidding because I don't want them to do nothing for me. Let's call out for Fountain Elementary. Let's go, Fountain.
I got the cool kids swag. I never had bags.
beat these flavors with the hallway behavior. I keep my shoes on the blue. You better get a clue. I keep your mouth shut. And my bunny never says yeah.
Cause the school kids whack. I never had bad. I follow the rules. I'm the coolest in school.
We at the playground. On the slide we go down. And the slings we learn. To all take turns. No, we not done. Number one rule is to always have fun.
I got a school kid swag. I never had bad. I follow the rules. I'm the coolest in school.
I keep my hands to myself. She keep her hands to herself. We keep our hands to ourselves. Remember, respect everyone else.
I got a school kid swag. I never had bad. I follow the rules. I'm the coolest in school.
When I want to speak, I raise my hand. So the teacher can think of alignment. And I'm a big help to wait my turn. When white flies make it out.
We cannot learn! The school kids swag. I never had bad. I follow the rules. I'm the coolest in school. Like the school kids swag. I never had bad. I follow the rules. I'm the coolest in school.
We're the PBIS team at Fountain Elementary School.
Of course we are! Hip is free! Violence free! Bullying free! Drug free! And gang free!
It's the cool kid swag! All of that! Now I see why y'all had all that confidence, because y'all came with it! Good job, Fountain Elementary! They did not disappoint! It's the cool kid swag. Y'all gonna have to give me one of those shirts. I wear a small. You can go ahead and send it to Jonesboro High School. All right, appreciate it. Anyway, let's keep it moving. We're gonna keep it moving on to our next school. Good job, Fountain. Let's cue up Huey Elementary and see what Huey is talking about. I'm serious about that shirt.
We've been silent for a minute, now it's time to pop out. Huey Elementary, we bout to knock your socks off. PBIS in the building, Viking Village, yeah, that's us. If you ask about the expectations, bet they know what's up. Now follow me to the dust of the halls. Well, we got Viking values on behavior matrices displayed on the walls. And that ain't all, we got them posted in their classrooms too. Passing out these dojo points for doing what they supposed to do. Value number one, be respectful to your peers, man. Also to other people's belongings and your teachers, man. Value number two, be responsible, own up to your actions. Become a role model to others without racking up infractions. Number three, keep it safe anytime and any place. Soon as you step up in the building, you gon' hear the positive praise. That's how we do it at the Viking Village. SEL time when they need it. CAB's the curb of business. You, we bike inside the illest.
That's how we do it at the Hue. And the Hue and PBI just every day. Ain't nothing new, ain't nothing new. Ayy, yeah, so go and tell your crew. Cause the PBI just popping at the Hue. That's how we do, that's how we do. That's how we do it at the Hue. And the Hue and PBI just every day. Ain't nothing new, ain't nothing new. Ayy, yeah, so go and tell your crew. Cause the PBI just popping at the Hue. That's how we do, that's how we do.
Oh, y'all back. Hey, Huey Elementary. That was good. That was good. That beat was rude. Y'all got that one, all right? Good. Congratulations, like, that was really good. Like, y'all ate that up. Left no crumbs. Definitely never no crumbs, all right? Like, for real, the Hue, man, that makes me want to go to Huey. Y'all did that, all right? But we got to keep it moving. I would talk about it some more, but we just got to keep it moving. So, uh-oh, we going to Hampton, Georgia, y'all. We about to see what we got going on at the Kemp Elementary. Is there anybody from Kemp online? I haven't seen any Kemp commentary yet. Any Kemp people online? Oh, let's see what we got going on. Go ahead, drop the vid.
In Kemp right now, my life is never boring. Why they slipping on the check, I can't score there. I got work all on me, all up to my neck. Build a lot of week, they hit me with a quick check. Watch us pull up on this school bus. Fall apart all week, let me move us. If you want the hottest song, come and choose us.
I'm so fit right now, okay.
Perfect attendance, why I'm never running late, man. I can read and write, my grades are looking great, man. I can multiply by 3 times 8, man.
I'm so fit right now, okay.
Prepare attendance, why to say off matrix. Working hard in class, good behavior. Wing Wednesday, all flavors.
I'm so fit right now, okay.
They say, hey, yo, why you covering your paper? I say, hey, yo, why you cheating up your neighbor? Student of the month, everything in my favor.
I'm so fit right now, okay.
Off in Kemp right now, my life is never boring. Why they sleeping on the chip, I came and scored in. I got work all on me, all up to my neck. Middle of the week, they hit the play a quick check. Watch us pull up on this school bus. Follow pause all week, then we move us. If you want the hottest song, come and choose us.
I'm so fit right now, okay. Yeah.
Okay, everyone, back in your seats.
We having fun right now.
I'm so fit right now. Okay.
Yeah.
Need to sit back down. We need to calm it down.
Everyone, let's settle in.
We having fun right now.
I'm so fit right now. Okay. We so lit. We like this. We so lit. Drop like this.
Oh, that was so awesome. That brought back so many memories when I was out there at Kemp Elementary. You guys did such a great job, all right? Such a great job. But now we're going to go down the hill to the other Kemp, the Kemp that goes by the name of Kemp Primary. Kemp Primary, what you got to say about that?
Thank you.
Y'all better listen to them pandas. Y'all heard what they said. Act right. Act right. All right, y'all better, hey, listen to them pandas, because they got it. All right, we all need to act right. I like that message. Great job, Kemp Primary. Now we're going to move on to another area of the district by going over to Kilpatrick Elementary. Oh, I see those Cougars in the comments. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Kilpatrick, you're up.
I'm the principal at Kilpatrick Elementary School. We are a PBIS school, so of course I expect my students to be responsible, respectful, ready to learn, and safe at all times.
I'm the assistant principal at Kilpatrick Elementary. Of course, my students are always responsible in the cafeteria. Students, thank you for sitting down quietly and eating your lunch.
I'm a Kilpatrick teacher. Of course I'm on the PBIS team. Settle down, kids.
We're the Patrick Cougars. Of course we practice safety. Now walk in the hallways.
We're the Patrick Cougars. Of course we're ready to learn.
Yeah!
They ate that up. They ate it up. They ate it up. They ate it up. Come on, Kilpatrick. Y'all did that. They was on the beat. All right. Do you hear me? They were on the beat. Good job, Kilpatrick Elementary. We're going to keep it moving to Lake Ridge. Do we have any Lake Ridge in the building? Because I saw a lot of Lake Ridge folks. I see them dolphins. There they go. There they go. I see them dolphins. Them dolphins and them waves. Here they go. Let's give it up for Lake Ridge Elementary.
I don't know if y'all know it, but we're going to win. I don't know if you feel it, but we're going to win. I don't know if you can see it, but we're going to win. You got to understand, we're going to win right now. Right now.
Thank you.
Go on.
We are the dive. We are alive. We are the best, none like the rest. Welcome to the dive. We are going live. Pull up in the line. PBIS time. We are the dive. We are alive. We are the best, none like the rest. Welcome to the dive. We are going live. Pull up in the line, PBIS time.
High, we're the dive, real like a hive. Be the best alive, there ain't no surprise. We in the hallway, on the roof, all the way. Eating in the cafe, yeah, and we don't play.
Always a leader, never a competitor. Doing what I got to do, I'm a great leader. Doing them a favor, reporting bad behavior. Never wanna see them turn into a lawbreaker.
Hands by your side, stay on the line. Be on your grind every time. Gotta do what's right, not what's wrong. We are Lake Ridge, we're going really strong.
We are the dive, we are alive. We are the best, none like the rest. Welcome to the dive, we are going live. Pull up in the line, PBIS time. We are the dive, we are alive. We are the best, none like the rest. Welcome to the dive, we are going live. Pull up in the line, PBIS time.
Dive on my mind, we arrive on time. Like 1, 2,
y'all gonna have a real tough time voting for the best because these folk are pulling out all the stops. Like, who is y'all's producer? Like, who did y'all employ to produce that track? I gotta give a special shout out to Miss Starks. She said, feeling proud of these dolphins, and you very well should, because that was a professional situation. What y'all got going on over there at Lake Ridge? Whatever it is, it's beautiful. That's why y'all was putting all them dolphins all in my comments, because y'all knew y'all had that good stuff coming up. I see now. I see what's going on. Good job, Lake Ridge. Man, the people who are voting have a hard time. Y'all better get all of your people involved, because it is going to be a nail biter. Everyone is pulling out all the stops. But let's go to Jonesboro, Georgia, because I think Lee Street Elementary has a little something to say about our Verzus competition. Take it away, Lee Street.
Rip us out the plastic, we been acting brand new. Wish you eager, Vansor, you know this ain't nothing new. We would pack the district guns before we ever trap you. They thought we was gon' fall off, I hate to bring you bad news.
Respect everyone, everything that's decreed. In the midst of chaos, you got a plan to see. With self-control on your actions, respect and sight. Cause at the lead, we shine the
wood,
bright like a light.
Leashy, been cool, been following the majors. What you doing up at your school? Self-control and ship achievement. 3 parts of the 2, we stand no business about respect. That's the golden rule.
Respect everyone, everything that's decreed. In the midst of chaos, you got a plan to see. With self-control on your actions, respect and sight. Cause at the lead, we shine the
wood,
bright like a light.
Yeah, we violence free, drug and gang free. We're no weapon free.
Say no to bullying.
I don't know what y'all been told. We show respect, that's what's up. We're standing in.
Thank you always for what you do for our community. Yeah, thank you. You guys are on.
Man, oh man, I'd hate to be the people that have to vote. Y'all got a tough, tough job because Lee Street just brought it, all right? And a huge shout out to their principal who is on the line as well, being her school's biggest cheerleader. Miss Pugh is on the line as well. It is a beautiful thing seeing the community come together in competition, but to celebrate the awesomeness and positive behaviors that are going on right here at Clayton County Public Schools, in our elementary schools. You all are the leaders, not even of tomorrow, of today. You guys are the leaders. So big shout out. Let me not get on my soapbox, because y'all about to make me go somewhere, all right? So hold on, let me stay focused. And let's take us to the cut. Can we go to the cut? All right. Yeah, I gave Principal Starks around a shout out already. I don't want you to think I missed her because she was in there cheering her squad on as well. But enough of that. We're going to travel down to the cut. Is anybody in here representing North Cut Elementary? If so, now is your time to make some noise, because Fountain and Obama, they're quiet right now. So you might want to jump in.
Thank you.
That beat was fire. Again, who are your producers? Who are you guys paying money to for these beats? Because they are fire. You guys are fire on the track. So huge shout out. And shout out to Principal Davis, too. I saw him in the video as well. It's awesome to see the principals getting involved. Man, don't you love to see it? If you don't, I do. Now, here we go. Here's another group that's been real vocal in the comments. So I'm excited to see what they got in store for us. Is anybody familiar with our former First Lady of the United States of America? Well, if so, then give a rousing round of applause for none other than the very own Michelle Obama, STEM Elementary. Fire. They did not disappoint. I see why y'all was acting up over there. I see the comments saying surpass the rest, take off STEM. I'm looking at them. Not one of them. I'm seeing all the purple and I'm sorry, I don't know my colors. The blue and yellow hearts. Y'all better show out Obama. I love the pride and the support and all that good stuff. But y'all hang in there with us. We got three more. That's it. I love the fact that everybody is still on here supporting everybody, because that's what it's all about. It is a competition, but we are all CCPS strong and building a better tomorrow today together. All right. So I love you guys sticking around and making sure you show support to all of our schools. So let's keep it moving. Oliver, anybody in the house from Oliver Elementary? Show them what you got going on, Oliver.
Get your Starbucks ready, get your Starbucks ready.
SSD, what that means? Strong, smart, and drug free, weapon free, bullying free.
I got what that means.
Everybody a friend, everybody gonna win. Here I'll be on top, never, never, never stop.
Counting on my son because this DJ is the best. I got something for us that we never know what's next. All we do is soar and win, soar and win, soar and win. Gold and blue, that's what we rock. For our out, we can't be stopped.
Get your Starbucks ready, it's time to soar. Get your Starbucks ready, it's time to soar. Everybody is your friend, Everybody gonna win. Here I'll be on top. Never, never, never stop. Education is first.
Don't just be in the worst.
Score behavior is the key.
If you believe it, see what me.
Get your score books ready. It's time to score. Get your score books ready. It's time to score.
Yeah, let's go, Oliver. I'm with it. I'm with it. I liked it. That was dope. That was dope. All right, y'all. We got two more. Two more. That's three. All right. Two more. We got two more. And then it's on you to decide who you think did the absolute best. All right. So hang tight with us because that link is going to be posted after we are done with tonight's verses. So let's get there and let's get there quickly by showing out with K Pace Magnet. What you got going on, K-Pace? Talk to us.
Hi, my name is Harper.
Hi, my name is Precious.
Hi, my name is Jaya.
And hi, my name is Bailey.
And we are the Precious Panthers.
At the beginning of the school year, our behavior wasn't positive. We sometimes didn't even do our work, and the teachers had to continue to fuss at us.
We had a bad attitude.
And we always were getting our dojo points taken away.
But after making this video, we realized where we were going wrong.
We learned that a positive mindset takes you a long way and that you should always be respectful and kind to others.
Hope you enjoy!
First
Panthers, K-Pace, Class of 25,
Precious,
Jaya,
Harper,
Bailey.
We shall roll, we shall roll, we are Panthers, we shall roll. Appropriate respects we must learn so we don't blunt.
I'm F-R-E-E, self-doubt free. That mean I ain't got a word about myself. Not achieving, we apply ourselves. Cause we know we a leader. We like coming through the classroom, our intelligent friends. Let's go!
Go, 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 go.
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 Be gone, our test is super strong. Ooh. Get back, you cannot hold us back. Ooh. Be gone, our test is super strong. You can be classy if you ain't passing. Ooh. What's up, classmates? In your class, we be learning. Classy kids, but you know we be soaring. Even outside of school, we be roaring. We classy kids, and you know we be soaring.
Cause we F-R-E-E, self-doubt free. That means we ain't gotta worry about ourselves. Not achieving, we apply ourselves. Cause we know we a leader. We like coming through the classroom, our intelligent friends. Let's go!
Go, 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 go.
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 Come on, K-Pace, with the green screen action. Y'all saw the background. You saw it. Come on, graphics. Y'all did that. Y'all, we have finally made it. Give yourselves a virtual round of applause because y'all stuck with us the entire time. Now, last and certainly not least, let's give it up for the one and only Smith Elementary School.
Every day in the classroom and even when we play.
We have spirit and we do. We have spirit. How about you?
compete in spirit, stand for pride, and that is something we can't hide.
We have spirit, yes we do. We are spirit, how about you?
Integrity makes our hearts sing. It's about doing the right thing.
We are spirit, yes we do. We are spirit, how about you?
R-E-S-P-E-C-T, that is what we want to see. R-E-S-P-E-C-T, come on, let's agree.
We got spirit, yes we do. We got spirit, how about you?
Eyes for involvement, it feels just right. Participation makes our future bright.
We got spirit, yes we do. We got spirit, how about you?
Together we are better, oh what a perk. Working together, that's team for teamwork.
Nice, see how our spirit takes flight, doing our best morning, noon, and night.
Oh, there we go. I thought we were gone. Man, Smith Elementary, y'all did that. Now, I need you guys to do me one favor before you log off, because I'm about to give you some very, very important instructions. I need you all to give every single school a round of applause, because they did absolutely amazing. Please give them a round of applause. Everybody gets a round of applause for me. All around. You guys are the leaders of Clayton County Public Schools right now. I am putting that on the floor right now. Clayton County Public Schools elementary school students are the leaders of today right now. You guys did an amazing job. Amazing job. Now, here's the deal. All right. I see y'all buzzing up the comments. I love it. This is a great day for CCPS, y'all. It's a great day for CCPS. Tonight proved one thing. Our students are creative. They are ready to learn, and they are dedicated to making sure that they do what they need to do every time they set foot in our schools, in Clayton County Public Schools. And we could not have done it without the help of our amazing principals, teachers, our PBIS team for the district, as well as our community and community partners and supporters. So everybody who is a part of CCPS stakeholders, you guys got to give yourselves a round of applause as well. This is a great day for CCPS. Now, this is the part you've been waiting for. The link is about to go live. You have until tomorrow at 5 p.m. to cast your vote. You need to share and get as many people to vote as possible, because it's going to be close. It's going to be close. All right? It's going to be close. So make sure you get people to vote. And vote. And again, got to give a special shout out to the principals. We had principals in videos, teachers. It was amazing. Man, oh man, oh man. CCPS strong, y'all. Building a better tomorrow right now, today. All right. Now, I think that's my job for today. And I'm going to hand it over to Dr. Egbuna, who's going to give us a couple of closing remarks. And you guys have a great night today, and be ready for school bright and early tomorrow. Guess what, y'all? Spring break in a couple of days. So stay focused, do what you got to do, and stay classy, Clayton County Public Schools.
I am. Can you see me?
Wow, wonderful performances. Our scholars never cease to amaze us. Every single year gets better and better and better. Thank you so much. And also those that were able to join us tonight to watch what is really going on in Clayton County Public Schools, we also say thank you. The links have been posted, so please go ahead and vote for your favorite performances. We have up until tomorrow at 5 o'clock. The voting will close tomorrow at 5 o'clock. So please, please, please go ahead and vote. And then again, we will continue tomorrow to Tomorrow, we'll show those videos from our middle schools and our high schools. So please join us again tomorrow at 6 o'clock to watch another awesome performances from our middle and high schools. Thank you so much. And I'm just so excited. I had so much fun. And I'm sure you did so as well. So you all have a great evening. And so good night and see you all tomorrow.